Hi, I'd like to talk to you about the power of one, as in individual performance, a solo feat, a single effort. Let's talk about how this power of one can bring unbridled success to any team and any program. As Knights of Columbus members, we know the power of one. We know that one member can make a huge difference to the team. Successful programs and council growth ensure that Knights of Columbus can effectively serve their local parishes and communities. In this way, every council working together will build a stronger church and a better society. Each new member allows a council to extend its charitable reach. That means even more food and clothing collected for families in need and more successful fundraisers for charity. It also means that we can more effectively aid any local need. For generations, Knights of Columbus have served their communities. Our labor is an inspiring testament to our faith. This is a charity that evangelizes. This is our mission and our way of life. At the time of our founding in 1882, the care for widows and orphans was an urgent local need. This cause was a vital element of Father McGivney's vision for the Knights of Columbus. And our fraternal mission to protect Catholic families continues to the present day. While some needs are seasonal, like providing winter coats to school children, parishes and communities need the support of a Knights of Columbus Council all year long. It is vital that we focus on year-round recruitment and action. Bearing this in mind, we offer a simple strategy to help every council grow. One member per council per month. That's it. It's not complicated. Recruit one member per council per month. This is the single building block that will help every council grow stronger and more vibrant. One new member each month. That's 12 new members a year. 12 new members. What a great way to inject enthusiasm, fresh ideas, and new hope into your council. By working together, neighboring councils in a district can make an even bigger difference in their community. In a district with four councils, 48 new recruits can roll up their sleeves and serve those in need. By recruiting one member per month, every council does its part to build a strong district. Strong districts are the building blocks to vibrant dioceses and jurisdictions. Each of the order's 72 jurisdictions provides a wide variety of charitable programs and service opportunities for councils and districts. More active and engaged members make these programs more effective and successful. Consider the power of one. Just imagine 15,000 councils around the world and their united implementation of the one member per council per month strategy. This would result in more than 180,000 new members with increased contributions of volunteer service and charitable action. When each council does its part, with unity of purpose, our order can achieve any goals. Why should men join the Knights of Columbus? To become better Catholics, husbands and fathers. To serve the poor, feed the hungry, and shelter the homeless. Knights of Columbus members are called to be lay leaders in their parishes and local communities. This vocation to service comes from our shared Catholic faith. These men want to make a difference, so we must make it easy for them to get involved in their council and with service projects and programs that match their interests. This will ensure that your members are happy and that your council will achieve its goals. It's a win-win. Happy members will remain actively involved and, in turn, will invite their friends to join. So you see, member satisfaction contributes directly to council growth. Each man who joins the Knights of Columbus sees a tremendous opportunity to build a better world. Together, we will change the world. It all starts with one member per council per month. The Knights of Columbus is all about the power of one.